125 PSI. This is rectified now, full way, so this will be 1.7 times the E3 voltage. Put a load on it and get a hold of 7 volts still, and I'm moving in.